Breaking right now from Prince George's County, we can tell you a police officer there shot a dog while out on a welfare check. This happened on Suitland Road, just across the DC line near Southern Avenue. And about 20 minutes ago, officers told us that the dog bit the officer and another adult before the officer fired. The two were taken to the hospital to get checked out. We're still waiting to hear about how that dog is doing.